We're at Port Angeles, beautiful P&W. We're ripping bikes. Today we are going to do some practice. And it's gonna be insane. Brand new track.
Yeah.
It's gonna be good. We are on track walk. Just checking out lines after practice. Practice was bueno. It got a little rowdy just because of all the ruts, but lines are forming and it's looking great right now. Dirt's prime. Rain is going to make it a little funky, but it's going to be good.
I think it would be worth it to like go slower.
Slow down a little bit, yeah.
Like no break. And then you miss this core.
Full inside.
Yeah, full inside.
Hard outside hand pressure.
The track looks amazing. It's going to be amazing.
We got practice at 1:30, and we got seating. We're feeling good. We did a track walk after practice yesterday, so should be a little better. Yesterday we kind of came in blind, but it'll be good today.
How did your seating lap go?
It went well. Smooth and good.
My seating lap was good. It was a little sloppy at the top, but finished fifth. It was good. Just gotta clean it up for tomorrow and get a solid run. I can definitely improve on hitting the ruts, dude. Missing them and you're screwed.
It's race day. The day you have to go fast. I'm afraid a little bit, it's gonna be a little slippery, but I think it'll be pretty fun, you know? We'll just slide around, go fast, and try to go fast.
I'm scared, it's raining.
How are you feeling going into your race run today?
Doing good, you know? Excited, keen, ready to go, you know? Rain's holding off, we're going up for sighting lap, so see how the course is, and just excited to race.
Just stoked, honestly, because yesterday didn't go so well, so we're gonna shred today.
Dylan, how did your race run go?
Dude, it was ridiculous. Just dropped in and fuck, it was all different. Ruts everywhere, full of mud, but I don't know. It was it was definitely a loose one. Wasn't didn't know what to expect there, so.
Fully out of the rut on the right.
And just fully biffed.
Hey, how'd your race go?
Muddy. Couldn't see a thing, but we got the podium, so.
All right, let's see.